Hello, so I'm here today to talk to you about the implementation of NaviLens in a bus station. And we actually have the luck of being able to show you a little bit about NaviLens in an actual bus station environment. So basically the first thing you would need to understand is that the codes are positioned at certain entrances and locations throughout the station. They will be located here on the entrance to provide initial information, such as to give you information about destinations, etc. And then at each of the different decision points around the station, you will be provided with information to tell you which direction you would need to go in. Additionally, extra to these codes, we have the codes positioned in certain places of interest, such as the stands where the buses leave themselves, but also as well in information points in the ticket office, next to all of the traditional signage, ticket machines, emergency help points. And these can be found all around the station to give a fully inclusive experience of the NaviLens codes. So we're going to start the process from the very beginning to show you exactly how that is done. You're in the App Store, go into search, you just type in NaviLens, so you will receive the instructions in Audible. Install and accept the terms and conditions, access to the camera if necessary, and you are ready to go with NaviLens. All you need to do is scan NaviLens app around, the camera around, until you connect with a code, and the information will then be given audibly to your phone.
Show destinations, 33 destinations available. Stand B. 2 meters away, main entrance. Go straight to stand B. 2 meters away, information point. Go straight to stand B. 3 meters away, turn left to stand B. Turn left to stand B. 4 meters away, go straight to stand B. 6 meters away, straight, stand E. Go straight to stand B. 7 meters away, straight, stand B. Turn right to stand B. You have reached stand B. Please elevate your phone to scan around for NaviLens code for bus timetable. 3 meters away, straight, stand B, stand and totem. Service 81 to Dudley Bonga buses, departs at 9:35. Service 9 to Bridge North, Arriva Midlands, departs at 9:45. Show destinations. Toilets. 2 meters away, stand B. Go straight to toilets. 6 meters away, straight, go straight to toilets. 5 meters away, straight, information point, turn right to toilets. 5 meters away, toilet facilities.
It's a good idea, it should roll out good, fantastic.
3 meters away, straight, main entrance, go straight to exit to Victoria Square.
That's good, that is. Brilliant route. Yeah. Impressed, yeah. Now it's telling you everything as you're going along. It's the information. If a bus is cancelled and they've moved it to another stand, I can just go like that and say, right, you've got to go to stand A now. That bus has been... It just makes it a lot easier, if you know what I mean. Good. Really good.
Click on the screen and subscribe to our YouTube channel to become part of the NaviLens community.